This is the Broadcast Almanac, a look at another important date in the history of broadcasting. I'm Dennis Daly. July 24, 1939, the first experimental FM station goes on the air. The station was the brainchild of inventor Edwin Howard Armstrong. First, he was looking for a way to clean up the AM signal. Then he came upon frequency modulation, FM, opening up an entire new area in broadcasting. But in spite of being one of the most honored inventors of the last century, Armstrong thought he was a failure, particularly when his patents were not recognized. He ended up committing suicide. After his death, his widow went to court and won back all the patent rights. The Broadcast Almanac for July 24th. I'm Dennis Daly.